What's up, guys? Here at Diamond Gym in New Jersey, hitting chest and triceps with a couple friends from the gym. My brother, gonna kill this shit. Let's do it.
Oh, oh, on the floor. Oh, oh, COVID and roast. Go, oh, for me.
Work, work, come on.
You got me feeling so great. Hey, so I'll say,
hey, let's go, come on.
This is the day.
All four of us are doing the incline hammer. This incline hammer feels amazing. It feels so good. This gym is fucking dope. We're killing it right now. And I just can't wait to keep training here.
Oh, oh, on the floor. Oh, oh, COVID and roast. Go, oh, for me. You got me feeling so way. Hey, so I'll say, hey, hey, this is the day. Making you exhausted, I can see it on your face. Yeah, you lost it. Was it worth it for the fame? Was it worth it for your name? Everybody's saying you're a monster. What happened to the you who was stronger? It looks like you became a holy.
Alright guys, got done training at Diamond Gym.
Hey.
Awesome experience, really dope ass fucking place. Everyone was there really cool. Was an intense ass gym. Got done training with these bitches over here.
Got you on the flip side. Badass workout, that's what it was.
10 out of 10?
Huh?
10 out of 10?
It was like a 20 out of 10. And that's kind of impossible.
He said a 20 out of 10.
Alright.
Kick ass gym. Kick-ass workout.
Kick-ass gym. All right, well, see you later.
Wait.